Good evening, everybody, and welcome to the Music Makers Virtual Open Mic for January 2022. Holy cow, 2022. This is a great night. We've got some fantastic talent with us here. So glad that we are able to do this virtually. We can keep the music going. And I am going to go around and introduce everybody. And we will do a little bit deeper dive when they get to their set, but I'll be introducing everybody in the order that they are going to be performing. You're going to be seeing people on your screen a little bit differently than I may be seeing, so I'm just going to have them do a wave, and we'll get into the show after I do that. So first off, we are going to have Jack Millmore, otherwise known as John Millmore. Hi, John. Nice to have you here. And Mary Pazienza.
Hi.
Hi, Mary. And then we're going to have David Goldstein. Hello, David. And after David, we will have Daniel Viegas. Hello, Daniel. Get some good spoken word out of that man. And then we'll have Juan Rosado.
Hi, everybody.
Hi, Juan. And then we will have Lydia Adams Davis. Hello, Lydia.
Hello,
everybody. Hello.
Hello, hello.
Glad to have you here. And then all the way from Long Island, a neighbor to Juan Rosetto, we're going to have Hank Stone.
Howdy. Howdy. Hello, Andy, Hank. Everybody.
Nice to have you here. And then Sir Mike Latini.
Good evening, everybody. Pleasure to be here.
Uh-huh. Hey, Mike. And then we're going to have Frank Migliorelli without the Dirt Nappers.
No band tonight. Nope.
No band tonight. But we're glad you're here. And
barely.
All the way from upstate New York, as in Rachacha, Webster, New York, Phil Dollard.
Howdy, everybody.
Glad to have you here, Phil. And then we're going to have Darian Rivera from the DC area. And closing us out, we will have John Montalto. So that's it for our show tonight. These are all our performers in the order that they'll be performing. And let's get on with the show. And I'm going to put John in the spotlight. And John, take it away, buddy.
Oh, what would you like me to do? Sing, maybe?
Yes, singing would be good.
I will sing. You know, I've never... I've done a lot of open mics, but I've never been the opening act, so I hope I can do this right.
Well, I'm sure you can.
And I will start. Are you ready?
Yeah, hang on a second here. I am looking at the room in another monitor. Hang on a second. Yeah, okay.
Are we good?
Yes. Yes, we are. We are good.
Okay.
Go for it.
La 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 la. A song, sing out loud, sing out strong, sing of good things, not bad, sing of happy, not sad, sing. Sing a song, make it simple to last your whole life long. Don't worry that it's not good enough for anyone else to hear. Just sing, sing a song, la 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 la. Sing, sing a song. Let the world sing along. Sing of love that could be. Sing for you and for me. Sing, sing a song. Make it simple to last your whole life long. Don't worry that it's not good enough for anyone else to hear. Just sing. Sing a song, la 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 la, la 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 la, la 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 la. Sing. Well,
very nice.
Thank you. Now that was the warm up. I like to start with a bright one before I sing something that. This is a little bit more serious. And I know you all know this song. You may not know the second, third, and fourth verse, but you all know the chorus. So as long as your microphones are off, you can feel free to join in on the chorus. I saw a movie a week or so ago. Many of you have probably seen it, called It's a Beautiful Day in the Neighborhood. And of course, it's about Mr. Rogers. And it was really more about the reporter who wrote a piece about Mr. Rogers called Can You Say Hero? And the reporter was this real cynical guy, you know, and Mr. Rogers, you know, was all, it's a beautiful day, you know. And he was working on the reporter and he said, you know, I have an exercise I do every day. You might want to try it. I meditate and I think about the people throughout my life who loved me and who made me what I am. And it had an effect, and I did that and it really got to me. So this song here was based on a poem by Robert Burns, and it's about friendship and the passage of time. And I dedicate it to people who loved us.
Is this an original?
It was original for Robert Burns. Should old acquaintance be forgot and never brought to mind? Should old acquaintance be forgot in days of old lang syne? For old lang syne, my dear, for old lang syne, we'll take a cup of kindness yet. About the slopes and pick the daisies fine, but we've wandered many a weary foot since auld lang syne. For auld lang syne, my for auld lang syne, we'll take a cup of kindness yet. For auld lang syne, we two have paddled in the stream from morning sun till dawn, but seas between us broad have roared since auld lang syne. For auld lang syne, my dear, for auld lang syne, we'll take a cup of kindness shared for auld lang syne. Now here's a hand, my trusty friend, give us a hand of thine. We'll have ourselves a goodwill draft for auld lang syne. For auld lang syne, my friend, for auld lang syne, we'll take a cup of kindness yet for auld lang syne. Happy New Year, everybody.
Happy New Year. Thank you, Jack Millmore.
Thank you.
Thanks for ringing us into the new year. Appreciate that. All right. And next up, we are going to have Mary Pacienza. Let me put Mary in the spotlight. I am replacing you in the spotlight, my dear.
So, hi, Mary. Hi, everyone.
Hi there. Glad to have you with us.
Good and, to be here.
Yeah. So, now you've embarked on a little adventure of your own. You're branching out and doing your own music open mic up there. So yes. Tell us a little bit about it so everybody can hear about it.
Yes, it's at the Adrian's Memorial Library in the city of Poughkeepsie, and it's once a month, the second Wednesday at 7 p.m. So
nice.
We're bringing back some live open mic gradually. We Good. Had about... There was about 10 people last week, but that's, you know, that's...
That's nice and manageable. That's
yes.
great.
Yeah.
Well,
okay.
Good.
So if anybody's ever in the area, feel free to check it out.
Yeah. And feel free to put details in this group.
You know, okay.
When your next one comes up in advance, just make sure you put all the details in there. That'd be great.
Okay. Sure. Thank you.
Take it away.
So this tonight I'm going to do the first song I ever wrote, and it's called What Would It Take? And I wrote it, I've only been playing for 4 years, so I wrote this song like 2 years ago. What would it take? What would it take? What would it take? What would it take? What would it take to be happy? Seems like I'm never quite sure. Filling each day in a busy way. Trying so hard to fit in, no molding myself for another, just being the person I am, finding myself in a crazy world, taking time to breathe, slow down. Life isn't a race. See the forest for the
crazy world, taking time to breathe. Slow down the pace, life isn't a race. See the forest for the trees. What would it take? What would it take?
Beautiful. Nice
Thank
job.
Thank you.
Well done.
Okay, so I'm going to switch to my ukulele, and this next song is also an original that I wrote this fall. I started playing the ukulele just in August, so this was the first song I wrote for the ukulele, and it's called Watercolors.
Songs. I love original stuff. Very good.
Thank you.
And you know, for playing for only 4 years and writing for two, you're doing great.
Thank you. I'm having a lot of fun.
Isn't it? It's good stuff.
It's great. Yes.
Well, thank
you. And thank you for hosting this.
Oh, my pleasure. Glad to have you with us. So next we are going to go to David Goldstein. There's David, and he's going to be doing a couple instrumentals. I'm going to replace him in the spotlight. And yeah, you need to unmute yourself.
Here I am. I'm unmuted.
Awesome.
Okay, great. Thanks, Andy. Thanks for doing this. Hi, everybody, on a frosty January weekend. I do some jazz instrumentals now and then, and I play with a bass player sometimes, sometimes solo. We're looking for a hand drummer, conga, something like that. So anyway, good to be with you. I'm going to first do a jazzy rendition of Cole Porter's Night and Day.
Nice.
All right. Thank you. All right, here's a little ditty they call Bohemian Rhapsody. Good luck.
Thank you.
Fantastic.
Definitely. Thank you so much, Andy, everyone.
That takes a lot of concentration. Holy cow. Well done.
Thank you so much.
David, glad you were with us.
Thanks, Andy.
All right. Next up, we are going to have Sir Daniel Villegas. Where are you? There we are. Hang on, Daniel. I'm going to put you in the spotlight. There you are. You are on screen.
Oh, there you go. Okay, I see myself. All right.
Yep.
All right. Yeah, my name is Daniel Villegas. I'm from Warwick, New York, by way of South America. And I got two spoken words for ya. It's a little bit of a mix of poetry, maybe a little rhyming. I hope you enjoy it. I really love writing, and a chance to express myself, I think, is very important for people to do that. So this is called I've Gone Plant-Based. For those who don't eat meat and those who do eat meat, a little some. It goes like this. I've gone plant-based, eating everything that plants make, from avocados, no more gelatos, broccoli steamed with zucchini asado, beans and onions from garlic guisado, beef patties without the beef, because me and meat, we had some beef. And yes, I had to squash that real fast. Get it? Squash. Like some raw vegetables. Juice and carrot for better carotene to be more available. My greens are celery and cucumbers. Salads here and there, but not my main source of energy. I rise like the tides whenever I'm feeling lethargy or lethargic. Combat pardon. When the heart aches, I dig deeper, like what part of me forces me to act quicker? Without actually thinking things through, my meditation is an observation of what I can really do. I'm feeling the color blue like the oceans are vast. And whenever I'm out of tune, my instrument I grab, because the body and mind unite the spirit and soul. Aligned with the universe, whenever I'm feeling cold, I transpose my prose like candles I'm lit. Because sometimes we're in the dark, but it doesn't mean we're it. I shine. Not like shoeshine, more like suna. Me, if the moon is really real, then why does it seem like a program? A military base for the ones who occupy calligraphy pens and feathers write out my tomorrows. I hold my future in my hand like holding a pile of sand. In other words, I can create so fast, sometimes I miss the demand. Upon land, I walk the earth with a dark tan and let everyone know that living is constant or continually. I flow superb like Italy, getting the name from Atlas, the Greek Titan. Holding the heavens after a war with Zeus, I pray to Jesus while counting the cute angles like triangles. Whenever I boot, I'm holding a shoot, and inside I reside while playing a flute. Magical sound so I can rebound, or should I say so I can renounce all the past things no longer allowed. Plant-based is what I choose to carry me out. When holding a smile, I flip the watermelon upside down, no longer profound. I speak my crown, chakra to flow, immense, no pretense or pretext. The suffix or prefix, I'm holding a beast thing like rings on a Saturn while holding a lantern to get through these dark times, innocuous. I'm not offensive, nor do I mean to cause harm, but to raise higher vibration. We have to be online with the universe and fly through the galaxy in a spaceship called Mother Earth. The mothership has arrived, who's leaving to stand first. I blast verse with multiple soliloquies. I'd rather be a profitable prodigy of one of the ascended masters. So I eat plant-based because inside I know that I'm after. A craft man to craft crafter. A wordsmith with a word that can freeze Alaska. I'm holding a pound of maca to get my energy right. Good vibes with good food makes the music good life. Plant-based.
Nice. Good stuff, man.
Good, man.
Yeah, so that's plant-based. You know, that's a little bit. You know, I've been a year on not eating meat or chicken, and it's been interesting. So, this next piece, I just wrote it today, so you know, I'm really glad to share this. It's called Hieroglyphics, and it's a little bit spiritual. So for those who are a little bit spiritual, you know, you can vibe with me. And it goes like this: Hieroglyphics. There are times when I feel against the wall, when all images shatter and all I see is a ball of light that saves me every time. I can tell you it's Christ with the Holy Spirit, divine energy commands lyrics to flow from my being like doing Qigong on a yoga mat. My heart was black, and then it became red from all the love that I experienced when I thought I was dead to the world from my anger. Confused thoughts had me thinking that I was a banger of all sorts. Now I retort with words to give inspiration. Mental illness was real in my life, but with conversations with God had me with some altercations with parts of my delegations because I wasn't ready to accept that love is the real warrior. I was just in neglect. Now I detect whenever my reflexes, sisters and brothers in arms. I'm clearing my darkness. Shadows may be seen in sunshine, so I have to transform my likeness. Despite this, I cannot really tell you how I feel. It's not that I'm scared of being judged. It's that I'm scared that I will get darker from revisiting my hurts. So many times I rewind the tape to the beginning of time and space with the creator creating where the planets get formed. Then I got to choose which planet I'm from. So I chose Earth because the promise was grand, but somewhere I forgot. So I came back to the land walking on sand like Jesus, wondering where my footprints came from. Now I stand with angels defending my place because love was how all things were formed. So I turn to you to remind you, who are you walking with? And I praise the Lord in accord with the true purpose, which is to be the greatest you can be without judgment and all. So whenever you feel low or getting dark inside, just remember that love that Christ had for humankind. I rhyme my lines to be finer than a grand assault. I walk a road with highlights in them. No vandalism, just premonitions, no more diminishing. Just songs I reminisce on to keep my heart focused on the path. Cause light be the truth when spoken like hieroglyphics. Thank you.
Amen.
Wow. Amen. Very nice. Yes, very sir. Nice. Go big. Love it.
Thank you. Appreciate it. Thank you.
Thank you, man. Really good work there. I appreciate that. Next up, we are going to have Juan Rosado, who is new to the Music Makers Open Mic. I'm going to put you in the spotlight. There you are, Juan. Tell us a little bit about yourself.
Well, I just started writing original music. I never sang before. I've been doing this for now a year and a half. And I said, I knew how to play guitar, but I was never one of the ones, I was never a front man. So basically, I was always behind. I would play lead, you know, rhythm and everything else. So this year, since all this craziness happened and I retired, I said, you know what? I want to go out and play now. So I said to myself, I got to force myself to sing, or learn a lot of new copy songs. And I said to myself, if I'm going to work that hard, I might as well write my own songs. And that's what I did. I got like 16, 17 original songs that I wrote. And I've been playing, you know, trying to play out, doing open mics and everything else. And it's been fun. Like I said, for me, I never sang, so this is all new and it's great.
Go for it.
All right. This one's called I Want to Be Young. Be born by your kids are married and gone. Remembering glory days of a life that's passed you by. I wanna be young. I wanna be forever young. Summer nights, hanging with my friends, the stars were out, the music was great, we were listening to Zeppelin and Floyd, deciding who better. We were having drinks, smoking big old joints, dancing with the girl you were hoping to be yours. I remember the good time we all had together. Funny, when you're young, you wish you like just to get a little bit older, thinking that life will be much better. It's a in the end, you close your eyes. 40 years have gone by, your kids are married and gone. Remembering glory days of a life that's passed you by. I wanna be young. I wanna be forever young.
Thank you.
Very nice. Very nice one.
Thank you.
Good job.
Oh, thanks. Thank you. This is fun. This is what I like. I enjoy doing this. This one, let me get some water over here. This one's called Hey Girl. And it's just about a rocker, usual musicians type stuff. All right. This one's called Hey Girl. Say, hey girl, you drive me crazy. The way you move your smile seems to take me. Sit in the dark and you play with my heart, that's crazy. Keep me around just to see if you can break me. You make it seem that you don't care. Can't understand why you can't see my path. I'm living my life. get me to say I love ya. I know you like to play those games with me. Don't play that game, that's just not right for me. It's not the way you get me to say I love ya. I said, hey girl, you drive me crazy. You drive me crazy. Thank you.
Nice. Good stuff, man.
Oh, thanks.
Keep writing. Keep writing.
Oh, I got a lot of them.
You know, the best thing, you look like you're having a blast when you're doing it. You've got a big smile on your face when you're singing, so that's good.
Yeah, it is fun.
All right, Juan. Nice to have you with us, man. Come back again.
It's great being here.
Yeah, good. Glad you liked it. All right. So next up, we are going to have Miss Lydia Adams Davis. And let me put Lydia, are you ready to come into the spotlight? Oh, there you go. Come on. All right, replace you in the spotlight. There you are, my dear. Can you turn your mic on?
Hey.
Hey, hey, hey.
Wow, I look like a country singer in here. I guess I am. You know,
I guess you are.
I hope you can hear me all right.
I can.
You can.
We can, yeah.
Well, all right, then I'll pick up my guitar.
Yeah, pick up your guitar and sing.
Well, as you know, some of you that have seen me here before, actually, come to think of it, I don't think any of you have seen me here before because I've never seen a single one of you before. So I need some powder. Could somebody bring me some face powder? There's a glare.
Yeah.
Bring
I'll
it
be
closer
right over.
DeMille. Okay. One of the things I do besides being funny, at least to myself, might not be to you, is I fool around a lot with, emotions. You know, like I hear somebody sharing something deep and I go for it and I make up songs on the spot. And I really love the town crier here in Beacon because they long ago found out how to make it safe for all of us to sing there. So I still go to their open mic on Thursdays, and you're all welcome. You just have to look it up on the, on the Facebook page for town crier. And this one is one of the most choice open mics right here. So I thank you.
Thank you, thank you.
If you've been here before, you get maybe every 90 days, 3 months. So I'm here because I want to celebrate Martin Luther King. Here in Beacon, home, of course, of Pete Seeger, I got to move here when he was still alive, just at the end of his time. And we had a parade, which first happened in 2014, but organized in 2013, and I even played with Pete back in 2012. So thank you so much for inviting me on Martin Luther King Day. So I want to say this one I made up with some kind of feelings that women would feel. And you notice women still are in the minority and a lot of ways, so we're ready here to hear something. It's called No Sir, I Won't Get Up. In Montgomery, Alabama, a long time ago, one woman sat on the bus. She was tired, she did day work. Her back hurt and her feet hurt. And from that day, she saved the world for us. 'Cause she said, no, sir, I won't get up. I'm tired and I wanna sit down and I won't get up. You can talk about Martin Luther King, demonstrations, everything. Remember who began it? Rosa Parks. In this wild and wicked world. Tell me what kind of man would say to a hard-working woman, lady, get up. She was just like me and you. She did what she could do. She said, no, sir, I won't get up. She said, no, sir, I won't get up. I'm tired and I want to sit down and I won't get up. You can talk about Martin Luther King, have demonstrations, everything. Remember who began it? Rosa Parks. Beep.
All right.
Well, thank you. My headphones fell off during that. This headset came as a nice addition to the microphone I'm using here, but the headset can't be made smaller, so it's always falling off my pea-picking head. The next song I'd like to sing for you is actually not an original. I have a lot of songs, and maybe in 90 days, as we keep saying, 3 months, I'll get my turn to come back and sing some deeply philosophical, loving folk music. But now, this is... And the Martin Luther King March that Pete dreamed up had to be canceled due to Pope. Yep, old COVID. So I'm going to shout out to the Beacon Sleuth Club, who organizes it every year, which was Pete's wish to do the last year of his life. Whoa! If you miss me at the back of the bus, you can't find me nowhere. Shove on over. I'll be riding up front somewhere. Whoa! If you miss me at the pack and line, you can't find me nowhere. Come on over to the courthouse. I'll be boarding right there. Whoa! And if you miss me at the cotton field, you can't find me nowhere. Come on over to the courthouse. I'll be voting right there. Whoa! Voting right there. Some lunatics ruling the land. Maybe you might know a few of them. Their attitude's out of hand. They're sitting in Congress, stopping the voters, equal voters' right to vote. And I don't if you think it's a joke, 'cause we have equality. Martin Luther King and all the people that fight right now. Oh, freedom. Oh, freedom. Oh, freedom over me. And before I'll be a slave, I'd be buried in my grave. To come home to my love and be free.
All All right.
Missed the note, but I'm still there in hope. Thank you for letting me share.
Thank you, Lydia. Good stuff. Fly the flag. Fly the flag.
Yep. Stick with it, guys. We'll get there.
Yeah, hang absolutely. Together. All right, Lydia. Thanks so much.
You're welcome.
And next up, we are going to have Hank Stone. And Hank, I'm going to put you in the spotlight. And
howdy.
Howdy. And you're a Long Island guy.
Yes, I am.
Nearly international.
Well, you know, it's like most of us, if you put music on the internet, you're international because anybody around the world can hear your music.
Right.
But unfortunately, they can hear like, you know, 100 million other people too. So you get lost in the shuffle. But that's what I love about things like this. And people put something together and we get a small community here and we can all appreciate each other and it's fun. And part of the reason, the first song that's coming up is part of a project we're doing. There's a group on Facebook that I'm part of. We started last year. My friend Ben Diamond did a thing where we wanted to write 21 songs in 21. And there were about, you know, 20 or 25 people that jumped in. And every couple of weeks, he'd give us a prompt and we'd write a song based on that prompt. And it was really good. I think we had over 400 something songs in the group that came out. And we'd meet on a Sunday evening and perform them. So this first song that Andy's going to play my video of it. First song was one that from the latest prompt. It was called Deja Vu All Over Again was the prompt. Shades of Yogi Berra. So I just went with an idea I had, and so you can roll it whenever you're ready. And then the second song, it'll go right into it. It's one of my hits that people seem to like. It's based on an old Robert Johnson song, and it's called Robert Johnson New. So you can roll the tape whenever you're ready.
Here we go. Bear with me. I've just got to push a few buttons here.
One, two, three, and...
Tonight will be a magical night when I see you in a different light with the marvelous glow that dazzled me like that wind.
Good evening,
what
everybody.
What we call a deja vu is more like deja you as I fall in love with you all over. Stars above dance their courtly dance. Hush, my lady love, let's surrender to romance. Let others smirk and scoff, their jealousy will ignore. If I'm not too far off, I think we did this once before. Tonight'll be a magical night when I see you in a different light. Marvelous glow that dazzled me way back when. I wouldn't call it deja vu, it's more like deja you, as I fall in love with you all over again. Leaves tremble on the trees, they shake like jelly roll soul. We lean into the breeze, makes us righteous and whole. If the wind turns wild, our love is crazy warm. I say, come here, child, and shelter from the storm. Tonight'll be a magical night when I see you in a different light with the marvelous glow that dazzled me way back when. I wouldn't call it deja vu, it's more like deja you. I fall in love with you all over again. As I fall in love with you all over again. As I fall in love with you all over again.
So that was brand new. World premiere here tonight. But do one of my hits, one of the songs people seem to want to hear all the time. Once They always ask me for it. It's called Robert Johnson New.
Well, I followed her to the station, suitcase in my hand. Tried to have a conversation, but there were no words at my command. 'Cause it's hard to tell, and it's hard to tell, and all your love is in vain. I didn't know how I felt till I saw that train. But Robert Johnson knew. Robert Johnson knew. Robert Johnson knew what's in my heart. When the train came into station, I looked her in the eye. Fought off the temptation to tell her another lie. 'Cause it's hard to tell, it's hard to tell, when all your love is in vain. I didn't know how I felt until I saw that train. Robert Johnson knew. Robert Johnson knew. Johnson knew what's in my heart. That train crosses a bridge to nowhere that you want to be. You pay your fare and you get no guarantee. When the train left the station, had two lights on behind. Blue light was my blues, and you know the red light was my mind. 'Cause it's hard to tell, and it's hard to tell, when all your love is in vain. I didn't know how I felt till I saw that train. But Robert Johnson knew. Oh, Robert Johnson knew. Robert Johnson knew what's in my heart. Robert Johnson knew what's in my heart.
Thank you.
Wow. Well done. Well done, Hank.
Thank you. Thank you, guys.
So thank you for sharing those with us. And we're eager to have you back sometime when you can play for us in person. Yeah. I know that isn't always possible, but thank you.
Thank you.
All righty. So next up, we are going to have Mr. Mike Latini. Mike, I'm putting you in the spotlight, sir. There you are. Hello, Mike.
Hello there. How are you?
Good.
It's nice to be here.
Glad you can make it.
So as of the end of the year, I finished and put out a record. But the record is called 2020 Visions. And the songs on it were all written between, let's say, March and September of 2020. And as you all remember, March and April is when the pandemic really started to get going. And so a lot of the songs, although not this one, but the next one, relate to that. And this one, though, is called Quien Sabe. It was raining real hard the night she chose to depart. As we walked through the square, she was leading that mare. She said, tonight I think this all has to end. I don't know if we could ever be friends, and I don't know if I see you again. But quien sabe? I remember how we used to ride out from where the horses were tied, and I wondered if I'd ever ride there again. She said, I just don't know. And she turned to go, but as she got on that train, she handed me the reins. She said, this is what I feel in my heart. Tonight we have to be apart. What I feel is this, quien sabe? Other nights in that border town, I laid awake and prayed that she'd come around. But the train whistle made a mournful sound that night. Staring down at the railroad track, I asked her if she would be coming back. She said, mi amor, you must have faced the facts tonight. But at the edge of town, as the rain poured down, I mounted that mare as if I didn't care. Just another lonely night on the range. No one ever said that love wasn't strange. Maybe some things can never be changed. But quien sabe? Another rainy night on the range. No one ever said that love wasn't strange. Maybe some things can never be changed. But quien sabe?
Beautiful.
Thank you.
Very nice.
Beautiful.
So this one is relates to the unfortunate situation that we found ourselves in now and back in the spring of 2020, when everybody thought, like, who knows who's going to be the next one to go, you know. So I wrote this song saying something you mentioned earlier, Andy, about how blessed I felt. And it's called House Money. It goes like this. It's the thing about the capo, you know, when you take it off, you're in no man's land. Let's try it. Well, if I should go down and you're still hanging around, I hope you all just shake your heads and smile. For I have been more blessed than I ever would have guessed. I've been playing with house money for a while. If I tried to thank each one who helped me make my run, the song would be 100 verses long. One thing I have learned in the course of my brief sojourn, you You could thank a thousand people with one song. And I don't wanna die any more than any guy. But if I do, here's what I'd have you save. I've been so well served, far beyond what I've deserved. The flowers will grow grateful on my grave. Well, no one knows his day, but if I should fade away, I hope you'll all be staying in the game. And when it sounds big or clear, just draw each other near and raise a glass of Jamie in my name. So if I should go down and you're all still hanging around, I hope you'll all just shake your heads and smile. Because the dealer's gonna flip when I cash in my chips. I've been playing with house money for a while. Yeah, I've been playing with house money for a while.
Beautiful.
Thank you very much. That's a pleasure
to
be here.
Mike,
you all sounded great tonight as I sat here and drank some wine and listened to you. And thanks for listening to me.
Well, glad you're with us. And this is one of the fun things about doing these open mics is you get to hear so many different approaches to songwritings. And, you know, it's a beautiful thing. So glad you're with us. Next up, we are going to have Mr. Frank Migliarelli. Hello, Frank. And we need you to unmute.
Myself. How's that?
We're good.
All right. Is guitar working?
Guitar is working. Your audio is working. It's a good thing.
Almost didn't. It's a pleasure to open up for Mr. Phil Dollard tonight. He's next on the list, I saw. So
yeah.
Anyway, I always like doing the Bean Runner open nights because it's good open mics because it's a good place to debut some new tunes. So I'm going to try winging two new originals tonight. So I know there was another world premiere tonight. So this is a night of world premieres. This is called The Rain Will Always Fall on This Side of Town. I'm not paying for sins that I've earned.
line never stays in one place. You keep on changing the rules, you never learn. So baby, take my hand, walk through these dreams. Stand by me, we'll map out our schemes. The only thing that keeps me alive is the hope in your eyes. I ain't paying for sins that I've earned. I might walk and cross bridges that I've burned. I don't have time for any regrets. When you come from these streets, you never forget. All the rain will always fall on this side of town. The rain will always fall on this side of town. You'll wash away your dreams and knock you to the ground again.
Song. That's a keeper.
I hope so. It took a while. And then,
very sweet.
I'll do this one. I don't think I need to harp on this one. I was thinking about that movie, Natural Born Killers. It's like a nice family film. And I thought that Mickey and Mallory needed a ballad. So, this is called Take the Wheel. This is really like a rock and roll band tune, but I think it holds up on acoustic, so we'll give it a whirl. So, Parker with that mask
across your face. We're knocking off a liquor store and running out of state. Taking all the back roads, got the tank all filled with gas. Cops will never catch us, though we don't use easy pass. I got a white line pumping through my veins.
Rock and roll tune for you.
Well done. Good songs, Frank.
Thank you.
There you go, Frank.
You're a rocker at heart. Glad you made it tonight, Frank.
Thanks, man. A little technical problems here and there, but
I'm glad it worked out. Seriously, it would have been a shame if we didn't hear those songs. So glad it worked. Okay.
And, can I introduce Phil?
Go ahead.
I was so psyched to see my buddy Phil on the roster tonight, and it was even more of an honor opening up for him tonight. So I'd like to, from the hither lands of Rochester, I'd like to introduce Mr. Phil Dollard.
Nice.
Well, all right. Thank you, Frank, for the shout out, and might I say, it's very intimidating to have to follow Frank Migliaretti. So let me just put that in there. Those songs really, they worked well acoustically. And it's a great night. Thank you, Andy, for hosting once again these awesome open mics that you do. I'm up here in Rochester. Mike Latini was another guy from the tri-state area that I remember from down in the Bean Runner, and some newfound friends this evening. So well met, everybody. The wind is whipping against my window pane up here in Rochester, where we got about a foot of snow, and it's single digits tonight. So, but it's nice and warm in here. Acoustically speaking, with everybody, this has been a terrific evening.
Glad you made it all the way from Rochester.
Yes.
I'm getting nostalgic when you talk about a foot of snow and blowing winds.
That's right. You and I are from the same hometown. I'm back up here, and that's how we met, I think. I'm going to do a couple tunes tonight, an original, and then I'll do a cover tune that I have been working on. So this first song is one I wrote during the last year. It's about stuff that a lot of us have been going through in the last couple of years. It's a song I wrote for my father. It's called The Widening Gyre. It said that the saddest words are, I thought I had more time. Never gave much thought to how it might apply to me and mine. I remember singing in the family car on the way to Cranberry Lake. Those were the never-ending sunlit summer times of our lives. And time and distance add perspective to dreams and prayers. But I can't help but wonder, where did they go those bygone years? I found myself driving out to the house where I grew up. Looked a little different, not all that much. There's a tree in the backyard, it was a red maple my dad put in. And had grown to such a height beyond my remembering. Things have been pretty rough this year, to say the least. Last year, just chaos and grief. Grief. Can things get any stranger or any more bizarre or any more dangerous? But this is where we are, slouching towards Bethlehem, there strides an angry beast, moving slowly through the sands, like in that one by Mr. Yeats. Them with their passionate intensity. I'm just trying to stay sane. Because the last time I ever saw you was from an 8-inch iPad screen. So I found myself driving out to the house where I grew up. Looked a little different. Not all that much, but the tree in the backyard, red maple my dad put in, it grown to such a height beyond my remembering. This language of bad news, this sword of Damocles, this newfound age of isolation with its twisted ways and means. Sometimes I'm in a painting like that one, The Scream. Other times I'm just trying to walk this balance beam. But tonight, this incessant freezing, driving, pelting rain reminds me that this time, things really changed.
That's beautiful. Well done. Good job.
Thank you. There's a musician friend of, I can call him a friend. I've been to Ireland with him twice on music themed tours. His name is Joe Crookston. Perhaps some of you guys are familiar with him or his music.
Great writer.
So he did a live stream last night, and I was there because I really like to follow him. He's got some songs that just are very uplifting and help out in these trying times we're living through. This is a song of his that I've been working on. I'll give it a shot here. It's called "Fall Down as the Rain." Whoop, 2, 3, 4. Thank you.
past. I turn myself around again as part of an eagle's nest. Part of an eagle's nest. Part of an eagle's nest. I'm gonna turn myself around again as part of an eagle's nest. Learns to fly, I flutter from that tree. I turn myself around again as part of the mystery. Part of the mystery. Part of the mystery. I'm gonna turn myself around again as part of the mystery. Over, I have gone away. I'm gonna leave this big old world in the trouble and the pain. And if I get to heaven, I will not stay. I'm gonna turn myself around again and fall down as the rain. Fall down as the rain. Fall down as the rain. Turn myself around again and fall down.
Wow, beautiful. Well done. You really did that justice. I'm sure Joe would be proud.
Thank you,
Andy. All right. Next up, we are going to have Mr. Darren Rivera coming to us all the way from D.C.
Hey, guys. Yeah, I used to live in Poughkeepsie. I lived in Westchester for a bunch of times. So I moved up and down the Hudson and then somehow landed on the Potomac. So I'm here in D.C.
You're a river guy.
I'm a river guy. I like rivers. Yeah. Now I'm trying to think of a river song. Yeah, I'm just going to jump right into it. This song is called Happy Birthday. I hope you like it.
Know you wanna forget the lies you made. I know it's not easy to forget. I'm just trying to explain how this all makes sense. On this day, we start over again. It's a time that shared. It's your holiday. A chance to kill the old and start new. Comes and goes with a flash of time.
Nice. Good song.
So I'm not one to follow my set lists ever. So I was inspired by Mary's playing her first song. So I'm going to play the first song I ever wrote. That's cool. Called Lonely
Night. Say it again. What is it called?
It's called Lonely Night.
Great.
Inside me, I'm holding your love into my life. Now I'm desperate and lonely, girl, since the day that you said goodbye. Times have come, things have changed, and I still can get you out of my mind. Now that my whole world is not the same, do I need you here by my side?
Nice. Good song. It's always really interesting to hear people's first songs. And I'm always surprised, and maybe not, how good they are. It's like there's this stored up stuff that just waiting to come out. And thank you. Good material there.
Thanks, Andy. Thank you so much.
All right. And last but absolutely not least, we have John Montalto. Hello, John.
How you doing, everyone? How's everyone doing this evening?
Good, good. Glad you're with us.
Yeah, great to be back. Everyone's sounding fantastic. Really amazing, amazing performances tonight. It's like raising the bar. Well
it's,
done,
it's
everyone.
All good. Yeah.
Well done, everyone. I keep threatening to bring my girlfriend to appear with me one day. We just wrapped up finishing our 9-song collection. We're mastering it tomorrow, so we're really excited about that. And I've been playing songs from what we recorded, but I'm going to play you some songs from about 15, 20 years ago, which we're considering doing for the next project because we're already working. We just finished working on one project and we're ready to start working on the other. So this first song that I'm going to do is called Lies, Illusions, and Fantasy. I wrote it with a good friend of mine, Carl Lee. Here goes. Out of key and out of luck. Her footprints say more about her means and how she stuck. And I've been watching all alone, without judgment, right or wrong. Enchanted April learned her happiness had been approved. The tears of joy froze on her face and never moved. She lives in quiet disbelief, much to her relief. Is my face so unfamiliar to you? Why don't you move a little closer? Don't be alarmed by what you see. The truth will set you free from lies, illusions, and fantasy. The truth will set you free from lies, illusions, and fantasy. Fate spent her time waiting for the moment to arrive. A frozen figure fixed in another space and time. Becomes tragedy, lost in a maze of mystery. Well, is my face so unfamiliar to you? Why don't you move a little closer? Don't be alarmed by what you see. The truth will set you free from lies, illusions, and fantasy. The truth will set you free from lies, illusions, and fantasy. Is my face so unfamiliar to you? Why don't you move a little closer? Don't be alarmed by what you see. The truth will set you free from lies, illusions, and fantasy. The truth will set you free from lies, illusions, and fantasy. The truth will set you free from lies, illusions, from lies, illusions. Yeah, what I know is the truth will set you free from lies, illusions, and fantasy.
Nice.
That was an adventure, folks. Sorry about that. That was definitely an adventure. Anyway, thank you for listening.
It was a good adventure.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much. This next one song is called The Late Night Song, or otherwise known as Bittersweet. So these two songs are being kind of considered for the next project. We'll see. My girlfriend has a favorite. I have a favorite. So. Does anybody need to get by? Does anybody want to get high? Does anybody want to supply? Does anybody want to stay and chase the blues away? Does anybody want to get stoned? Tired of being alone? Always seeking the other side? Are you missing a point of the song and wondering where it all went wrong? Does anybody really know what makes us hunger? What makes us feel incomplete? What makes this life bittersweet? Does anybody here still believe? Does anybody want to grieve before the chance slips away? There are so many rules to obey and so many hearts to betray. Does anybody really know what makes us hunger? What makes us feel incomplete? What makes this life bittersweet? Does anybody really know? 'Cause I'm never gonna calm down. No, I'm never gonna calm down. 'Cause I know when I do, I'll find you waiting there. Does anybody need to fit in? Well, where should we begin? Should we change the shade of our skins? Or close another door? Or wash up on a foreign shore? Does anybody really know? Does anybody really know? Does anybody really know? Does anyone really know what makes us hunger? What makes us feel incomplete? What makes this life bittersweet?
Good songs. John Montalto. All the way
from
New York.
Thank you guys very much for listening. Thank you, thank you.
Glad you were able to make it.
Always a pleasure to be here. Thank you for hosting, Andy.
Oh, you bet. So I am going to put us all back in the gallery view. and wrap it up with a thank you. I just want to go around and re-identify everybody that performed tonight. I am so grateful for each one of you, because each of you bring something new and unique and totally your own. And the messages, the music, it's all just a really powerful experience, and it's gratifying, because there have been times when I thought, man, you know, maybe I should not do this anymore. But I am glad every time that I do it, it reaffirms me exactly why I want to keep doing it. So thank you to each of you. So I'm going to go around in the order that you performed. So first off, we had Jack Millmore. Give a hi. Hey, Jack. And then we had Mary Pazienza. Mary! And then David Goldstein. Hello, David. Thank you. Good instrumentals. And Daniel Viegas. Hello, Daniel. And after Daniel, we had Juan Rosado. Yay, Juan. And then Lydia Adams Davis.
Hello. Thank you so much, Andy. We appreciate it.
You're welcome. And Hank Stone from Long Island. The two Long Islanders right next to each other. And I'm glad that video worked out. That was perfect.
Yeah, it was good. Thank you.
And then Mike Latini from up here in Westchester. And Frank Migliarelli from out of the area now. Where are you, Frank?
Red Hook.
Red Hook. Nice. Yep. And then Phil Dollard from Rochester, New York. Thanks for flying in. Appreciate that. And then we had Darian Rivera all the way from D.C. I think he took the shuttle in tonight. And then closing us out was John Montalto. John, thank you.
Thanks.
Thanks to each and every one of you. We're going to call it a night. And thank you for being here on the Music Makers Open Mic. Good night, everybody.
Good night. Thank you, Andy.
Take care.
Thanks, Andy. Bye, all.